suffering about it. This ain't Boll Weevil, check out this. Thank you.